Your admin has made the Microsoft Places experience available to you. In this video, I'll show you how to use it. Places offers the same experience in Microsoft Outlook and Microsoft Teams. So I'll start in the Outlook calendar. You'll want to set up a work plan, which tells Places when you plan to be in the office. Start by selecting the location icon. Then select the days you'll be in the office, Tuesday and Thursday for my example. And search for your building. I'll select Contoso HQ for my example, and then select Set Plan to save it. Moving on, I'll show you how to book an individual desk in the Outlook calendar. Select New Event, followed by Desk. You can also select the location icon to open the Places card, followed by Book Now to get to the same screen. Choose one of the suggested desks or select Browse More on Places Finder to see all the desks available. Select a desk and then select Save. That's it. Now you see the desk on your calendar. If your organization has desk pools, finding a seat in one is similar. A desk pool is a group of shared desks in a workspace. Reserving a space guarantees you a seat in that workspace, but not at a specific desk. I'll show you that experience in Places. First, select Help Me Find a Desk. You can filter the desks by their floors and features, like monitors, docking stations, standing desks, and so on. Select a desk, followed by Book. After a short while, you'll then see the reservation on your calendar. Booking a conference room is very similar. This time, select Help Me Find a Room. Similar to before, you can filter conference rooms based on the time, floor, capacity, and features. In my example, I only want to see Microsoft Teams rooms. Not only can you select desks and rooms from the list, but you can also select them on the map. That way, you can identify the exact conference room you want to book based on its location. Last, select Book. What happens if you get to the office and realize you forgot to book a desk? No problem. Just plug into a dock or monitor and Places will automatically reserve the desk for you. Ta-da! Places helps you plan your day at the office and easily book desks and rooms. To learn more about it, see aka.ms/startplaces.